7 News with John Riddell and Jane Doyle.
The Royal Adelaide Show is in full swing and there are plenty of furry and feathered friends to meet.
Sure are, John. And if you head on down to the Farmyard Nursery here at the show, you can meet some of these little guys in person. Now let's cross to our amateur correspondent at the show.
Thanks, Jane. The Bang SA Farmyard Nursery at the show is definitely the place to be if you are into the cute little creatures.
That's right, Tori. Children can cuddle the baby farm animals such as rabbits, chicks and guinea pigs.
You can even have your photo taken with these adorable creatures.
Tori, there's miniature horses and donkeys, goats, lambs, plus some fuzzy little rabbits.
Native animals as well, including kangaroos, owls and wombats to meet.
That's all from the show for now. Watch Adelaide 7 News every night at 6, only on Channel 7.